Mic check. Let's go. Mic check. Let's go. Let's see what we got. Mic check. Yeah. I get what you get in 2 years, in 2 days. Ladies love me, I'm on my Cool J. What's up? Headphones on, see if I can hear it here in the stream. Mic check. Checking the stream audio. See if my mic's coming through. It is. All right. Mic sounds good. Thinks the mic sounds good. See if the game audio sounds good. See if I need to turn anything up or turn anything down. Hopefully I get one of my TDS fam in here to help me out. See how things sound. Help me tweak things. You know how we do. This is a lot more easier. Mic check. I was switching scenes. My other scenes didn't have my audio sources in it. Mic check. You should hear me now in this scene. That's this scene here. Before I go and adjust the next scene, I'll wait to make sure you hear me. I love that Harry Mack smiley face you got as your avatar. That is kind of dope. I think you should be able to hear me now. I know there's a little lag in the audio. What's up, Lam? What's good? Yes, I did. I am at Ford now. Chrysler didn't want to keep me. Yeah, it's dope. It's very dope. I think it was a good choice, Garrett. Perfect. I'm going to switch to the next scene so I can get that fixed. All right, there we go. Added the audio to this scene. Who finally got the PC? Yeah, my PC is kind of a beast right now. You know, 11 gen i9, you know, 64 gigs of RAM. You know, GeForce RTX 3080. You know how we do. You know, something light. A little something light. All right, there's that scene now. Perfect. I'm going through all my scenes in OBS to make sure I change the audio inputs. Yep, same number. Oh yeah, my number's saying, yeah, send me the build, I gotta see it. Ah, you got a VR set, okay. Which VR did you get? Which VR did you go with? Hey Lan, did you hit that like button when you came in, my guy? Did you hit that like button? Hit that like button. The like button. What VR setup did you get, Garrett? Nice. Got that 3080. Oh, you got the street. Okay. I see you, Lynn. I see you. Only thing I would say here is I would up that power supply to like 1,000 or 1,100 if you can, or 1,200. Don't underpower the machine. If you can get a bigger power supply, put a bigger power supply in it. Other than that, everything else is perfect. Oh, you got the Oculus. Okay. You got the Oculus. Okay. I'm gonna switch to the other camera here so you can see my setup here, my PC. It's gonna be blurry, but we're gonna zoom in. Move my mic out of the way, but you see that? You see that that GeForce RTX? That's my 3080 right there. They're my baby. That's my baby right there. There you go. That way you can see my full setup if I put the camera like that. Yeah, it's gonna glitch out for a second. I'll let it finish glitching out. Oh man, I didn't realize I had my full game up on the screen. That's all right. We'll do it this way. There we go. You should be able to hear me now. Yeah, you know. A little bit of that Crown Royal Caramel right there. But like I said, my desk is all tore up right now because my room is all tore up. As you can see behind me, I was working on my laundry, so I got my laundry all folded on my bed. But let me go back to the setup. So yeah, so as you can see, my PC, I got my PS5 right here. As you can see, that all blacked out boy with the lights in it. Let me push it back. Look at that. That all blacked out boy with them lights. Ooh, my PC. Believe it or not, I only spent $2,200. Nice. What keyboard is that? What keyboard you rocking there, Lan? I'm running that Black Widow Elite Pro with the Clicky Boys, cause I love my clicky clicky. All right, so that has reactions is good. Sorry about that. I was going through my scenes in OBS, making sure that I put audio where it needs to be. Oh, you got the blue switches. Nice. All right, bro. Go play some chess. You have a good night, Garrett. Deuces. But yeah, dude, I'm using voice meter. Because I had too many different audio sources, and then I'm getting ready to, I have my daughter on my stream sometimes. Actually, if you check back one of my lives, here, let me go do this so you can see my face. There you go. If you check back in one of my lives, you can see my daughter Vivian hopped in one of my streams. So that let me know that I needed to add a new mic. So that, I have people in the stream, they can have their own mic. I'm gonna get another set of wireless headphones so we can have both wireless headphones, and then I can add that to my voice meter, and that way we can hear what we're both watching and speak at the same time. It's gonna be dope. All right, so let me switch back so you can see. All right, so these are just 4K. This one is, so the one over here to my left, well, still be on your left. This one's an older Hisense 4K TV, so it's still only 60 hertz. It can upscale if it wants to, but I don't do it. I don't play any games on it, so it don't matter. The one that's here that you can see that have Destiny playing on is a Samsung. This one, I believe, will do 120 hertz. I don't remember, I have to check the specs. But this right here, this is that Samsung Odyssey G9, 49 inch curve. Yeah, this bad boy can do 240 hertz. Yeah. This is so awesome. I have all control over all my inputs, right? So I don't have to do any control of anything in OBS. I can leave everything the way it is. Is my audio coming in clean? Yeah, that the Odyssey is nice. I'm not gonna lie. I can't wait to my Sony output for 14.4 native, because then I won't be playing Destiny up on there. I'll be playing Destiny down here on this 240 hertz monitor. You know what I'm saying? No, I believe it. What I'm gonna end up doing is So here, let me go back to my setup. So the reason my setup was like this to begin with is because I used to do a lot of video editing, like wedding photos, right? Wedding videos. So since my output was going to be played on a 4K or 4K HD TV, I like to use that as my monitors because that's what my final output is going to be played on. So I used it to make sure that my color correction and things like that look good natively. So that way, when I put it on Blu-ray and I gave it out to the client, I knew exactly what it was going to look like on their screens. But now that I'm not doing that, now I'm just doing YouTube and I'm editing for YouTube. I don't need two 43-inch TVs anymore. So I'm going to be paring those down to dual 27 inches, which will give me a little bit more room on my desk. I can move things back. What's up, Brandon? What's good? Hey, Brandon, it's my day off. Hold on, my people. Hold on. I got a phone call. Dang it, I had my mic muted. Brandon, I'm always up late. Oh, that's so awesome. I'm making changes to, I'm always trying to better the stream, better everything. So my daughter was on stream and then trying to share a mic with her and sync up audio so we both can hear at the exact same time. It showed me a weakness in my setup. So I'm fixing that. So when I have guests on the channel, everybody will have their own headphones, their own mic. And we go from there. There we go. I flipped it back around. There we go. Yeah, everybody's good. My daughter had a procedure today. So she gets frequent stomach aches. So they scoped her today to try to figure out what's going on. But we won't know anything until next week. You know, life be what life be like. Excuse me, life be life, my guy. I'm so happy I have all control over everything separately now, so I don't have to try to adjust audio volumes or anything in OBS anymore. Everything is all my audio is controlled by voice meter. Oh yeah, well we can do a little test right now, cause so I'm speaking on this mic. Here I'll switch back to the other camera, and then I can pull the other mic in, like so. So I'm gonna mute the mic that I'm talking on right now. So it would be this bad boy right here, this Blue Yeti right here, and we're going to switch over to this Blue Yeti. Oh, let me unmute it.
Stand by.
Mic check, 1 2 1 2. Mic check, 1 2 1 2. Mic check, 2 1 2. All right, so this is the guest mic that I'm talking into right now. Or can you? Yeah, oh, you can see it better. So this is the guest mic that I'm talking into right now. If you're still there, Brandon, tell me how it sounds. I think that it should be good. I can't really monitor it. Oh, IBS and lactose. Well, my daughter is lactose. She is lactose intolerant. I don't know if she has IBS, but I guess we'll find out tomorrow, next week. Oh, so this mic still sounds good. That's what's up. That's awesome. Just watch this. I hope it don't get feedback, but we'll see. This is the backup mic for the other guests, and this is my mic. Guest mic. My mic. Guest mic. My mic. Yes, mic. My mic.
Nice. That's what's up. See? Now, I can, and look, I can mute that without even touching the mic. And it's muted. So, yeah, dude. I told you, we in for good things. We in for good things. Right? My next upgrade is going to be cameras. See, I got DSLRs now, the lenses that I want for the space that I got, right? So I'm going to need like an 85 millimeter over here, off to the my left, your right, I think. Over here. And then in front, I need that to be like a 50 millimeter. That way I can get that crispy, blurry backgrounds. You know what I'm saying? Perfect. That's exactly what I was looking for. I was hoping that both mics sound the same. And that's 100% what I was looking for. How's the game audio coming through? Am I overpowering the game audio? Or can you hear pretty good? Dude, I'm so glad you came in to help me tweak this. That's why I came online. Facts, see, no more yelling to get closer to the mic. That was annoying me, so I know it had to be annoying you guys. So yeah, no more of that. And the way she was keeping up, she was actually using her phone watching this timestamp, so where I paused it, moved it to the timestamp, and then we tried to hit play at the same time so we could listen at the same time. It was hard. So I'm gonna get myself another pair of Bluetooth headphones, pair them to my PC, and then through voice meter, I can output the YouTube or the browser audio to both headphones at the same time. Yeah, I know, but it won't be like that no more. It's going to be crispy. Crispy Bill Bixby. Right. I wonder why my YouTube chat is not showing up in the... Oh, yeah, let me...
There's the YouTube chat. There it is. Now, see? Now the chat can come up in the live stream. That is something that I forgot to do last time. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. There we go. Everything should be there now. Yep, no. So OBS has different scenes. So the way the screen looks when you come up. So like, this is my normal live stream setup, right? This is what it looks like when I live stream. I just forgot to put the chat in the stream, but it's in there now. And then, so over here, to the left of the Harry Mac, of the YouTube, well, that TV, that's where the chat's going to show up in the stream. And then, oh, you can see it in the stream, Doug. And then to the right, you have the alerts that pop up over in this area right here. The alerts pop up over here. So that's the alert. So when I get donations or I get a subscription, a new subscriber, they show up right here. The chat is now over here, right? So always, you know, always doing something, trying to make things better. Yeah, I'm back. I had to add the chat to the live stream. Oh, sweet. Yeah, go ahead. Let's make sure it's still working. I don't know how long it takes. We'll see.
turn the game audio down. True. Here, let me do this. Let me go to. I'm trying to, my guy. I'm trying to level up. I'm trying to level up. That's the one I want right there. Save the settings, my guy. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. That's awesome. That's awesome. Thank you. I'm trying, man. I'm trying. Once I get my new cameras and I get everything set up again, like this space right here, something's going to go right here. I'm going to rearrange the pictures over on the wall. Let me switch cameras here real quick. This Mugen Train poster is going to get the same treatment as my Destiny Forsaken cloth poster back there. I'm going to put it in a frame and put lights on it, in it. So it'll light up back like that too, and it's going to go on the wall behind me. So that can have two focal points right there. I'm probably going to make another nameplate for True Darkseid or get it made out of neon and put it up on the back wall behind me too. So that way I can have that, have branding behind me. You know, always trying to improve. Should pop up in anytime I'm live, so it's gonna be bomb. I rearranged, so I flipped my bed sideways, so now my bed will be more like a couch, so when I have guests over, they're not like sitting on the end of the bed, look like they're just falling off. I turned the bed, excuse my laundry. Actually, I can just use the other mic. Stand by. See, I turned my bed sideways, so now they can sit on it and look straight ahead because the video is going to be right up in front of them. So they can sit there, talk directly into mic. I'll just turn the camera. I'll just turn this camera. I'll just turn this camera towards them. So they'll be set up. And then what I'll do is I'll add in the live stream. If I go to the live stream, actually, I'll just do it now. Watch this. Live stream two. So we're in my live stream two scene. So what we're going to do now is we're going to unlock this. We're going to move that up to the top.
would do something like this. You didn't hear none of that. So this is basically what it's going to look like, right? I'm going to be like this, looking this way, and then I can look at them. And then when I talk to you guys, I'll just turn to this camera and talk to you. But then when they speak, I'm going to mute this mic. Oh no, I'm going to leave it unmuted. See how it sounds. And they'll be sitting like this. This camera will be on them like this, right? And they'll be talking like this. And when they need to talk to y'all, they'll just turn and look directly into this camera. And they'll turn like this and talk to me. See? And that's how that's going to work. You'll still see them in my image. But I'll tweak it in the software. Yeah, there we go. I'll tweak it in the software and see how it goes. Hold on, I can't see what you're saying. Exactly. Hey, what's up, SGH? What's good? Yeah, I have duplicated. Here, let me switch it back to this with this camera now. What's wrong? Now I'm back on this one. As you see, I got things in the works. I'm trying to make things better for everybody. I'm trying to make things look easier on myself. You guys, like when I had my daughter on, you know, it was fun having her on. We had a great time, but just these little tweaks, like making sure she has her own headphones so she can hear, making sure she has a mic so everybody can hear, so we're not trying to move the mic back and forth, so find a place in the middle where we both can talk. It's gonna be awesome. Exactly, both comments, both reactions at the same time. It's gonna be amazing. I can't wait to do it for the first time. And I'll put it in the No, your Destiny account got deleted. What happened? What happened, Saj? Oh, or your YouTube account got deleted. Yeah, that's right.
because I didn't recognize the name. Your YouTube account got deleted. What happened? Yeah, what happened? How'd your YouTube account get deleted? That's sad to hear. My stream is a little lagging behind, so. Did you get three strikes or something?
The second severance is at hand. We proceed as you wish, Commander. But whatever you hear, you must press forward.
Understood. Thank you, Lyris.
Set your amplifiers. Sever Kallus' connection. And tread carefully.
I see your new protege, Zavala.
Go through that.
I wonder, have you told them what became of the last warrior you took?
I won't peek at it, I promise. So how did your YouTube account get deleted? Game's a bit too loud. All right, stand by. Let me tweak that. Which one is that? Is that this? Wait, sorry. Dang. Turn the game down here. All right, Size, let me know. I made an adjustment. Let me know if I went too far.
Thanks, Brandon. I appreciate it, my guy. I appreciate it. Let's see. Well, I don't really know. I was just logged out automatically. Couldn't log back in. Huh. Thanks, my guy. That's what I was looking for.
Amplifier online. I'm detecting the commanders as well. As we learned with Crow, these devices will help. But our success hinges on resolving Zavala's inner demons.
Guardian, how can you trust Zavala when you keep secret the life he led before the city? I knew him before he was your commander. When he was young and boastful, we used to sit together, listening to the cicadas. He listens to them sometimes, still.
They remind me of what I lost.
Focus, Zavala.
I am.
Why do you leave our names unspoken? Do the memories of that time pain so much?
Man, I can't wait till I. Oh man, I gotta carry a big wrench. Well, at least I get to beat people down with the big wrench. No, the plan is to make a video of it. I want to make a video of it. But what happened is if we do it on the live, I'm going to go through all my live streams and chop those up into individual videos one of these weekends and get that to die. Yep. Okay. Yeah, if I do it live, I'll just take the I'm gonna take all the lives lives and chop them up into individual reactions. That sucks, bud. This sucks.
Yeesh. Oh man, you thanks, Sarge. Thanks, Sarge. I appreciate it, man. You have no idea, dude. Oh, don't do that. That kills you. Through here, I can step on that.
Release. Security lockdown lifted across all nearby bulkheads.
There we go.
You are clear to proceed.
By far, dude. Look, I'm not gonna lie. I love doing YouTube so much now that if I could do it full time, it wouldn't even be a question. It wouldn't be a question. Up, baby. Oh, this is crazy. That's the plan, my guy. That's the plan. I got so many plans
trapped in this fetid hull
that I want to do.
Something that is growing. Zavala's nightmare is a part of it, but each amplifier further isolates her presence from Kallus's hold.
I hope so.
Stay with me a little longer. Life moved on around us, but we can wait here for a moment.
You chose to move when you could have stayed.
Don't.
That's why I'm not
you
in a hurry.
Made your choice.
Since I still have a good job, so I can take my time and build my channel.
Go ahead.
A nice, solid core fan base. And then once things grow on YouTube to a point where I have to make a choice, there is no choice.
final amplifier set. I must be seeing things. The Scorn are wearing... Impossible. The House of Devils is gone.
Your eyes deceive you. Don't be fooled. You've reached the Severance site, Commander. The Guardian is closing on your position.
The brave Zavala holds his offering in clenched fingers, afraid to lose the pain he has kept close for so long.
It's all I have left.
You poured our memory like a starving animal for its bones, and called it reverence.
Dang, she said that.
I begged for your forgiveness. What more can I do?
Speak our names. Release us.
Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay. Darkseid, go down the hole. Ooh, way down the hole. Right. Let's see what I got on here.
Guardian.
Who is this, Obama?
You said you mourned our death, Zavala. Stood at our graves, cried out in prayer to your traveler.
For a long time.
What good did it do? No ghosts found us. Instead, the traveler gave the light to your enemies.
It's not that simple.
It is that simple.
That
abandoner deserves your duty more than me, more than our son.
Oof.
It is why you left us both to die alone.
Oof.
Don't use him like that. I chose you. I tried to give it away.
You killed him as much as the Fallen did.
Dang.
You wove your gallantry into his bones. My son's killers should meet.
Okay.
manifests from the harvester.
A dreadful blade manifests from the harvester.
His blame. We cannot proceed until he finds forgiveness.
Forgiveness? You share meals with fallen behind your walls after what they took. This new life dishonors your old one. It dishonors your son.
Hakim.
Your true family wouldn't torment you. This is your grief, Zavala.
My husband is not a liar, and I am speaking his words. He knows what he is.
A hollow man leading others to die. For a silent god.
Enough. Guardian, bring the commander back before any more damage is done.
Hey. Get this soda, get a drink out of the refrigerator real quick. I'll be right back again. Airflow this way. Might get a little airflow in my stream mic, but that's okay. play some Gambit so I can finish up my Gambit. All right. And then week one to be done. Then let's look at week two. Gambit. I'm going in, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go hard. Break it down, 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 break it. Sixty-five. All right. Archers. Right. Good. Now that should help circulate the air.
Ball on the field.
Ooh, straight.
Be notorious. The Cabal have been busy while I was gone. What say we remind them who owns this system? Transmat firing. Get ready for a firefight, brother, and drop those moats in the bank. Hey, you're losing moats. Ice the blockers.
spot a high-value target. Give him hell! Watch your back. Oh, invader incoming. Watch it! You're shedding moats! Kill the blockers!
God bless it. Didn't see
hostiles
him
that incoming at the cap.
14 moats. God dang it. Freaking sucks.
Invaders out! You'll get them next time. Enemy invader down! And moats. Ice the blockers.
Invader on the field. Careful.
Your allies invading. Your enemy called up a primeval. They kill it. They win it. Your invader's back. No kills on either side. You just sicked a large blocker on fellow guardians. I can hear him scream. High-value target's running. Get him. High-value target escaped. Portal's ready. Go say hello. Locker outbound. Portal is primed. Lock it. This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this. Enemy invader is down. You can breathe now. Team's about to win. Gambit's over. Opposing team put their primeval on ice.
Something 60 something. This would let me know exactly how much I need.
OA.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting today? Cabal on the field.
All right, check, check there. See if that got rid of the fan noise.
The tower, I would have waited for you to do
the noise gate. Let's see if that worked.
All right. Let's hunt some hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to the bank. Inbound at the beach.
Come on, guys, I only need three. I need three.
Draining! The blockers must die, brother! Watch your back. Invader incoming. Incoming wave at the ruins. Got eyes on a high-value target. Track it down. Enemy invader down. Hey, you can't blame them for trying. Moat's draining! The blockers must die, brother! Large blocker to the other side! Shax would never let you do that! Enjoy this! Hey! You're losing moats! Ice the blockers! Invading. High value target destroyed. Hostiles inbound at the beach. Primeval up. Invaders here. Brace yourself. Primeval compromised. Focus your fire.
Nice, nice.
Invaders off the field. Your allies invading. Invading the other side. Your invaders down. They're coming back to you. Primeval's not long for this world. Burn it down. Take this gift. Primeval compromised. Focus your fire.
Sometimes I forget you've killed a god.
Ah, let's go. Yeah. Ole do it. Ole do it. Ole do it. Ole do it.
Nice work. Ole do it. They're going to talk about that fight all the way over in the Tangled Shore.
Yeah,
soon
yeah.
As I tell them.
Hey. 60% went to 80, so I get 20%. Nice, nice. Back in, go back in, go back in now.
Yeah, that's look like a tube. Hey, I get what you make in 2 years, in 2 days. Ladies, ooh, my wall spaces. And them suicide doors, Harikari. Look at me now. Yeah, I'm getting paper. Hey, welcome to the stream. Metro booming.
All right. Let's see what we've got. Vex on the field. Welcome to Gannet. Last time I fought the Vex, my crew rode their gate network. No one survived except me. You ready for transmat? Let's hunt some hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to the bank.
Restoration don't help against them Hydra Scorch Hammers. What do you know?
Hostiles incoming at the cavern. Watch it! You're shedding moats! Kill the blockers! Invader on the field! Careful! Got eyes on a high-value target! Track it down! Enemy invader down! Free to hunt! Oh, you dropped a large blocker on the enemy. That'll take him a while to chew.
heels up. Allies headed to the other side.
I'm at freaking. Give me one.
Hostiles incoming at the cavern. On the field. Careful. You send a large blocker to the other side. Don't tell the Vanguard. Enemy invader down. You can relax. Portal is primed. Locked. Bank and you'll summon a primeval. You want to win? That's how. Primeval's here. Kill it and win this. Called up a primeval. Finish this before they do. Your allies invading the other side. Invader incoming.
Melted their primeval.
Envoy's taking a dirt nap. Primeval time.
Yeah, yeah. Go to the tower! 61, 62, 61, 62. First things first. Let's go here. Let's open it up.
Checking.
Let's break it down. These are blues. So one, a two.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
Hold on. Oh! I don't have to put anti-barrier pulse over here. I can use it for something else. That is awesome. I can go hog wild.
We got a winner anywhere.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Right now, we'll rock them. 65 boots and a 50.
hollow man, leading others to die. For a silent god. Is that what I've become? Have the years whittled away my nerve? I was convinced that seeing her might make things easier. That her absence cuts deeper than her presence. But they are equally sharp. Sophia. She wants me to speak her name. To confide my feelings in you. What good does it do? Go and see Eris. I'll tell her you're coming. You know what to say.
We know what to say.
A prepared soldier is a victorious soldier.
Oh, I'm feeling that.
Make good use of it.
It.
Be the one who moves, not the one who is moved.
Not the one who is moved. Let's go. What's the status?
We must defend the light. Even if it won't defend us.
The next threat will come soon, Guardian, but when it does, we will be ready.
Right, we will be ready.
I'm gonna go get some.
So much has changed, Guardian. When I became commander, the world was a different place.
Guardian, I was just...
I saw the Trampler fading from our sky. I'll never forget that.
If the Hive may rise again under the light, I wonder what that says about us. Together, there's nothing we can't accomplish. Tell me you have something. Severthun is dead. I wish I could believe she'd stay that way. The next threat will come soon, Guardian. But when it does, we will be ready. The walls will stand tall once again. The shadows encroach all around us, Guardian, but our light still burns. What news? How close we came to another war with the Cabal. We cannot afford to lose Cuddle as an ally.
Ears back on, got the mic set up.
How close we came to another war with the Cabal. We cannot afford to lose Cuddle as an ally.
Got it. Like a bad habit.
Tell me you have something.
Eris at the helm.
We must defend the light. Even if it won't defend us.
Hey, Commander. How you holding up?
I've been better. Sounds like you have too.
Yeah. Pretty tore up inside. Any little thing sets me off. Might have said some hurtful stuff to somebody who didn't deserve it.
We've all been at our worst. When we're hurt, when we're afraid, we all fall apart.
Feels like I'm held together by duct tape and spit lately.
The last few weeks have opened up some old, old wounds. Reminded me of important people I've lost. My wife, my son.
Yeah. Yeah. I know that kind of hurt. Other way around, though. I still think about my folks, but I can't really remember their voices anymore.
I can't remember Hakeem's voice either. I try so hard.
You wanna tell me about him? Your wife?
Someday. Not today. Not yet.
Want some company down in your office anyway? We don't have to talk. Maybe we just sit.
I'd like that. Thank you, Amanda.
Ain't nothing. It's what family does.
That's it, right? Jazz family?
Zavala will not speak to you of his regrets. But I will not let him bear them alone. Here, listen closely. Whispers and confessions as I have heard them. He would tell it differently. But memory clings so loosely to the truth. I will share what I know. Before the Vanguard, before the city, there was a woman. Her name was Sophia, and she was a surgeon. She came to Lord Saladin's gates, offering her skills in exchange for shelter. Zavala was his protege then. He had been taught his purpose, and he followed it without question. She maddened him. He infuriated her. But respect grew to admiration, and admiration to love. Does it surprise you that Zavala loved? She was meticulous and gentle, strong-willed, stubborn, fearless. It began with an infant orphaned in a fallen raid. Saladin had taught Zavala duty, war, and the light. But Sophia showed him that he was more than an instrument of violence. She had one life, and she would share it with him. They called the boy Hakeem. And he called Zavala father. In his joy, Zavala thought to abandon the light, as he had abandoned Saladin's ways. That joy ended as it began, with their son. When Hakeem followed his father into battle, Zavala could not protect him, and Sophia could not save him.
Hakim died in his mother's arms. Zavala wanted her forgiveness, but she knew there was nothing to forgive. And that giving up the light would be no absolution for him. They returned to the lives they once led. She found love again. She had a daughter. And when Safiya passed, he asked her to forgive him. Through each generation, he mourned. He asked for their forgiveness. And still, he has not found it.
Zavala's wounds run deeper than he allows us to see. We begin again, with fresh eyes and open hearts. I believe the commander has found the strength he needs. So too must we marshal ourselves for the task ahead, for there is more at stake here. As time progresses, Kallus's hold on the Lunar Pyramid grows in strength. For each connection we have severed, the remaining grow stronger. The nightmares only increase in number, and soon I fear they will overflow from the Leviathan and spread across the system. Zavala is ready to face his past again. Collect the necessary reagents for the next ritual and join him on the Leviathan. We cannot afford to fail again.
I see you. Hey. But that weapon is guaranteed. Solar effects on our rifles. Okay. All right, let's go back to Gambit real quick. Only one more Gambit, no matter win or loss. Get that cleared up, get that going. Thank you.
All right. Let's see what we've got. Fallen on the horizon. Welcome to Gambit. Six fronts, Twilight Gang. The Fallen have a mad off course. Hit them first. Transmat Pride. Let's hunt some hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to the bank. Hostiles at the trees.
Do it right, Norris.
Hostiles at the trees. I spot a high value target. Give them hell. Headed to the other side. Invaders down. They're coming back to it. Invaded down. Nice. High value targets running. Get him. Hostiles inbound at the beach. Large blocker to the other side. High value targets skip town. Get the next one. Portal is primed. Lock it. Summon that primeval. Allies headed to the other side. Hostiles at the trees. You summoned a primeval. Kill the envoys, then bring the house down.
they secured 2 kills. Decent work. Vader is down. You can breathe. You're in the lead. Take down that primeval, and this gambit's yours. Envoy's eliminated. Focus on the primeval. Headed to the other side. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Vader's back, and they scored a kill. And Vader's out. You'll get him next time. Primeval compromised. Take it out. That primeval's not long for this world. Burn it down! Take this gift! This is what the Taken feel. Revel in this. Ten seconds and I pull you back.
Up victory! Victory!
Look at all those moats, packed tight and shiny. You're getting paid today.
Right. Week 1 completed. On to week 2. What do we need? Leviathan chess, Horus is drawn.
Okay, let's see what's next. Barrier and overload. Thank you. Let's do it.
Thank you.
jump. Oh, we're not. All right, let's get these legs this time.
How are you in here?
Oh, sorry, Garrett. I was solely into my game. Well, that's cool. I'm glad you had fun. This is that Watermelon Mountain Dew with a little Crown Royal caramel. I got all the audio and everything all set up now, so everything should be gizzards, one would say, back in the dizzy. Yeah, yeah. A toothpaste. I'm on my Cool J. Oh, let's do it. Legs. Equipment locked. I think that was a glitch, but
sweet.
Oh, that's awesome.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Oh no, we ain't gonna have that. Let me rest.
come in by myself this time. Yep, think I'm in by myself this time. We'll see. Nope, I am not. Hell, dude.